Tonight, Polk County's latest line of defense ready to take a bullet to stop a school shooter. 87 men and women trained to protect and serve. They're known as the Guardians, and just moments ago, they were sworn in. Intense training, deep background checks, and extensive psychological testing. 600 applied, 87 graduated. Tonight, as they took the oath in Lakeland, the father of a Parkland student who was killed fought back tears. News Channel 8's Melanie Michael was there.
Good evening to you from Lakeland. After a very emotional night with a lot of tears and happiness, Polk County Sheriff Grady Judd and Andrew Pollock, the father of Meadow Pollock, who died in the Parkland shooting, are saying it's time for Polk County to have guardians protecting our children.
Guardians like Jocelyn Rodriguez, who says she has one mission in mind, to save your child's life by sacrificing her own.
I am 100% ready to die for your children if it means stopping a gunman at the end of the day or an assailant from hurting your kids, because your kids are our future and I'm ready to protect them with everything I have.
The 24-year-old from Haines City considers this a calling to follow in her parents' footsteps, protecting and serving the public. Born in Brooklyn, her mom was an NYPD officer, her dad, a federal corrections officer. When Jocelyn saw what happened at Sandy Hook, she says her path was clear: save lives and uphold the law.
If it's me or the kids, I'd rather it be me.
For Andrew Pollock, it was a night to inspire and motivate. This father shared the story of his daughter Meadow, shot 9 times at Stoneman Douglas High School. He says her memory gives him strength, and Grady Judd gives him hope, especially the sheriff's speech to the Guardians.
He said, if someone comes in that school and they're going to hurt one of our kids or teachers, I want you to shoot them graveyard dead. And that's something I'll remember for the rest of my life. And if you can't shoot them graveyard dead, we don't want you.
The only thing that stops a bad guy with a gun is a good guy with a gun.
Sheriff Grady Judd says that's why he fought so hard to get guardians in every school. And for those who question having armed guards on campuses, this was his message.
Shame on you. Shame on you for trying to convince people not to have armed guardians on the campus to protect children. I notice you run your mouth. Keep your mouth shut.
Andrew Pollock says that Polk County Sheriff Grady Judd is now one of his closest and dearest friends, and Meadow's mission will continue, says Mr. Pollock. He will continue traveling around the state and the world to spread her message of joy and hope amidst chaos. I'm Melanie Michael in Lakeland tonight, News Channel 8.